Hello guys, we have designed a system which captures image and mails it to the owner when there is an unauthorized entry into a building. A recent incident at a popular jewelry shop urged me to do this project. By deploying this system, such incidents can be avoided as it provides protection against burglary or property damage. Now let's see the components required to build this project. A light indicator, the Kimmich Spyro sensor, a relay board, Raspberry Pi with camera, and a reset switch. Let's run the system. Now the system is active, and the green light indicates that there is no human presence within the view range. When I enter the sensor coverage, the system switches to alert mode by turning on the red LED and the siren. The siren is active for the specified time, which can also be interrupted using an emergency switch. Here, the image captured by the device is sent to the receiver's mail and the image is titled with this timestamp. In this setup, I have connected the sensor to the glass. From the documentation, the sensor range is reduced to the glass surface. One thing to be noted is that the Kimmich Spyro sensor measures the heat to detect the presence of human, which makes it unique from the other generic sensors. Now let's test it. As you can see, for this range, it does not pick any signal. When I touch the glass surface, the system goes active. I have documented the step-by-step tutorial in my blog. Thanks for watching and happy to have you subscribed.